And today, we are going to show you the latest microwave platform. The name is D20.
Hello everyone, I'm Linda. I've been working in Weili for 2 years, and I'm taking charge of the UK market.
Hi, everyone, I'm Becca. It's unbelievable that this is the 10th year that I'm in Weili. So, very glad to see you all here to give you a live stream to show our new product. So, let's go to the main topic.
Okay.
Yeah. Welcome to Weili live stream today. And Becca, Kevin, and me will introduce the latest microwave oven to you, which is also the most competitive microwave in Weili.
But Linda, why us?
Yeah, why us?
Because just like you, Becca, it has the most compact size.
Oh, yeah. Like me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Linda. And I'm glad to hear that. So next, we will spend 30 minutes to introduce the advantage and selling point about our new platform. And also, we will tell you how we control the cost to be competitive. And also, we have prepared some food testing to show you the performance. So let's start from our presentation. Okay, so as you can see, we have two control panels here, and it means we have two versions. The first one is the simple one. It only has one knob and with 600 watts. And the second one is a normal one, as you can see. It has two knobs for time and power, and it is quite regular in 700 watts.
And let's move to the performance. From the data, you can clearly see there are three typical advantages here. The first one is the most quiet microwave oven in the market. And the third one, it has the highest loading quantity. And the third one, it's also the most safe microwave in the oven compared to the competitor. It's 10 times less. And for the efficiency, we are not the first one, but we rank top. And maybe you will see the capacity is the smallest, but consider the loading quantity, I think the gap is reasonable.
Quite reasonable, yeah.
Okay, now let's move to the materials. From this table, you can see a rough idea how we control the cost. You can see we minimize the quantity in some components, the terminals, the metal parts, and the electronic parts. For plastic parts and screw, we are also in the same level with our competitors. So, the competitive cost comes from not only less components, but also from our optimized production process and the efficient assembly. So we are doing all the best to make the most competitive cost. So
okay.
Now,
I think that's all of the presentation, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's turn to the live stream.
Okay. So what is the next backup?
So I think you want to show us, see something real, right?
Yeah, we cannot only just see the presentation, right? We need to see some real things.
I can't wait to see the sample.
Okay.
Yeah. So we start from here.
Okay.
We have the samples here. Kevin, just now you mentioned that we have two versions of new products.
Yeah.
The first one is 600 watts.
Yeah.
And this one is.
Oh, this is the real one.
Yeah. And you can see that there is only one knob.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, very unique.
Yeah.
And from the door, you also can feel and you can touch.
It's
wave string style.
There are some decorations, right? On the door, you can see. Maybe customers cannot see clearly. it is not flat. And
yeah.
we do some decoration here by molding.
Yeah.
So it looks nice, really, trust me.
Like diamond.
Yeah, like diamond.
Yeah.
But Becca, I have a question here.
Yeah.
So I see a lot of printings, and this rear is only one knob. So can you explain what are they and what is the function here?
So when you want to cook something,
mm-hmm.
the most difficult thing for you to do is...
I don't know how many minutes I should set.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
And it is always a problem for me when I use the microwave. So can this one solve this problem?
Sure.
How?
We were thinking about this when we designed this. You can see that there are a lot of menus and there are a lot of printings.
Okay,
on the
chickens, bread, rice, milk, a lot of things, right?
Yeah. But the only thing that you need to do when you have the food, inside, set the time, and according to the instructions on the panel. That's enough.
I see. I can show you how it works. So, lot of menu already here. And also, it has a weight just for your reference. And besides weight, it also suggests the cooking time. So very easy for you. Just choose the food you want to cook and just take an idea from this reference. Then you know how many minutes you need to set. Right?
Yeah.
It's very simple and convenient.
So easy.
Good,
yes.
Very good.
It's very, very helpful for
yeah.
me. Yeah.
Okay.
For lady.
Not you guys, right?
Not me.
No, not me.
Okay.
Hi, Paul. There is also another lovely microwave oven.
There is a lovely coming from.
Yeah, you can see the face. It's with round window. And on the face, there's some curve. Yes.
But it looks like not diamond now.
Yes, I mean just like a wave.
Like a wave?
Yes.
This is not wave. This is not wave. Yeah. Wave like this.
It's like a wave.
Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And it's lovely, right?
It's not bad actually. But for me, I prefer to have this one. And the lovely one, I think it is most suitable for the young lady and girls. So, for me, to be frank, I prefer to have this one.
So, you are a gentleman. So
thank you.
Yeah,
this is classic.
Yeah.
Okay, so, everybody please look at this one. I need to introduce you. This is a very classic, as just Becca mentioned, because a very big window and square. Second, the handle, the door, the panel, they are fully straight and flat. So you can see that a lot of hot sale items, they are in a similar design. And we believe that this kind of classic design and models can be accepted by most markets and customers. And also we hope that by this classic design, it has a very good sale in the future. So just buy it. Okay.
You're so aggressive.
Yeah, thank you. So, that's all the items we have now. Only three of them. But don't worry, because this is a new launch platform. And later soon, we will develop more and more items and appearance based on this new platform, right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
We have a lot of requirements.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, so after the design, actually, I still have a concern like that. Because of you, do you remember you just mentioned the capacity?
Yeah, I mentioned the capacity.
You said the capacity is
17.8. Yeah.
Are you sure?
Sure.
You know why? You look at this one. It's a very small one. The unit size is very small. And the loading quantity is almost 1,700 pieces. I cannot believe. Mm-hmm. In such a small body, the capacity can achieve nearly 18. How you manage?
Kevin, maybe you have something to show.
Yes, Kevin, don't.
She has to show me something.
Yes, I prepared.
Okay.
Here is a data we ship to world customers. It's our official. data.
Maybe you can go forward because maybe customer
maybe
cannot see clearly.
Okay. Yeah. And from the data, you can see the capacity of the new
D20
is 17.8 liter, and the old one is 18.6. There is a little difference.
Not big difference.
Yes.
Yeah.
But for the loading quantity, you can see there is around 300 pieces.
What a mistake you made.
Oh, sorry. There is around 400.
400?
Yeah.
Yeah, 400.
There is a big difference.
You're right, 400.
Yeah.
So, even like this.
That's what I want to see.
No, even like this, I still have some doubts because this is just from data.
Mm-hmm.
I even cannot see how you made it, whether it really has such a big capacity. So, do you have anything more to show me?
Yeah, sure. Okay. Today, we also invite our R&D manager, Bing, to come here.
You have prepared.
Yes, let's welcome Bing.
Hello, I am Bing. Nice to meet you.
So, where shall we start, Bing?
Yeah.
For the size?
So we measure it or what?
So how you prove the cavity is
size? Maybe you
Okay. This is plastic. Do you have another one in that machine? So It means for both parts, the top and the back. The new one has 1 centimeter deeper than the old one. So it means actually not only the visible part it is almost the same, but the extended, the hidden part, actually it has more space, which is extra. So in this way, I can say that it really has a
7.8 liter.
Okay, and it's quite close to the old one.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Very good job, B. Okay, thank you.
So, Linda, you solved the concern from Kevin.
You have one question.
Yeah, today I have so many customers from India, from Asia. The only thing that they are caring about is the cost.
Mm-hmm.
You mentioned a lot of competitiveness just now about the cost. So, how did you make it?
It's a challenge question. So,
maybe
it's our engineer.
You're so smart.
Yeah.
Yeah. 第一，我们是以成本最优作为设计理念，打造极具性价比的微波炉。
Okay, so my turn to translate.
Yeah, 我们的产品尽可能的使用了较少的零件，如钣金件、端子、螺钉，都并在保证产品性能的同时，我们用了更加节能环保的电器件，如600瓦的15瓦变压器。
And secondly, we were thinking about to make minimize the quantity of the components, for example, the metal parts, the terminals, the screws, and even for the electronic components, we were thinking to make more energy saving components. For example, we use 600 watt magneto, right?
Okay. 3. 同时我们结合我们威力现有的设备和装配工艺，我们优化了产品的结构，设计了最适合威力的装配工艺，使其装配更加简单，更加高效。
Okay, from this part, I'm very confident that you did a great job to optimize the structure of our product to make a more efficient assembly process and to make the cost better control. Yeah.
是，通过以上一系列的办法，我们设计了威力这款最有成本优势的微波炉。
Okay, by doing all these efforts, we made to make a very most competitive product in the market.
Okay, so it means actually our engineer did a lot of things, including like a minimum quantity of components and parts, and optimize the process of assembly and using our existing facilities to matching the full process to make it the most higher is the efficiency and the most low risk minimum process for assembly. So by doing all these efforts, we can make the cost of the product as low as we can. So this is the idea what we need, right? And I do hope that by offering the low cost product to the market, we can bring more and more benefit to our customer. And we are expecting more and more orders from our customer to us.
Yeah,
right?
But I have explained that even though we did a lot of minimize from the components, from the quantity of components, but we didn't minimize our quality.
Yeah, for sure, that is for sure. But how we can show to our customer the quality, the performance is as good as before or even better?
So what's your biggest concern at this moment?
I have another concern.
You have a concern, okay.
Yeah, me. I have another concern. Because from my customer, they generally do 700 watts.
Mm-hmm.
They are quite worried about the cooking time.
Yeah, of course, because 700 is the lowest output power. Okay, guys, let me show you what's the testing we are going to make. So generally, we are going to make two testings. Popcorn and water, data soup. So first of all, this is the very normal popcorn you can buy in your supermarket. And it's 100 gram, the weight is 100 gram. So next, we will show you how they work for both machines and what is the time difference from the beginning to the end to cook the popcorn, okay? So first of all, let's put the popcorn inside. And be careful, this side should be up. Okay? And close the door. And then we have a timer to see what is the time difference between these two machines. So now this machine already set max power already. So Bing, please select the max power. Okay? And then we just, for example, set 3 minutes for cooking. Let's start.
So, Linda, are you afraid of standing so close to our microwave oven?
Yeah.
Ah? you don't believe us?
No, don't worry.
But yeah.
Don't worry.
But I want to see the result before I say anything. Yeah.
Actually, I'm not sure whether a customer can see clearly or not. But in the point of my standing, I can see very clearly. So first of all, they're turning around. How about this one? Okay, the same. And we can see the popcorn is turning around and it is getting bigger and bigger. And later we can hear the voice about the popcorn like beep, 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 like this. So in the first stage, the voice, the sound is very weak, and it has each sound has a big gap. And in the middle, the voice become to very frequently and become to louder. And finally, when the popcorn is ready, we still can hear some voice, but the voice will become too stable. For example, every 2 or 3 seconds, beep like this. So. Just in the meanwhile, I already can hear some voice, right? How about you?
Yeah.
So maybe it's already ready.
Yeah, I can see the popcorn is already, the package is already very big. Yeah, bigger.
It's already almost dinner time for us. I feel worried.
Yeah, me too. So let's keep quiet. Maybe customer can also hear the voice.
Yeah. Or are we waiting to eat?
I'm a little bit hungry now. And also, we can smell the flavor is coming out from the microwave. Really, really tasty. Can you see clearly? Both of them, they're well down. And now let's see the time difference. Bin, can you show us the time difference? Which one is 2 minutes 45 seconds? This one is 2 minutes 45 seconds. How about this one? The same time. Unbelievable. So both machines, no matter 600 watts and 700 watts, they take almost the same time to finish the hot pot. So it means good. Performance is good. Okay, so would you like to try?
Yeah, I tried it.
Linda?
Yeah.
And how about you guys? Try something.
It's good.
Okay, so next.
We try that one.
Next, we are going to do the second testing, right? It's about the water boiling.
Mm-hmm.
So, anybody can give me the water tank? Take 2 bottles of water, and each of them they have 200 ml. The same, just the water, not vodka. Okay.
So today there are a lot of Russians here, right?
So yeah, of course, a lot of Russian customers, I think. So we just put inside. The same, right? How long is max? And we set 3 minutes, right? Okay. So, 1, 2, start. Okay. The same. We will see the change of the water inside, because this is visible. And when the water starts to boil, it means the cooking is finished. It's done, right? So please pay attention on these two machines. And just calculate the cooking time for each of them. Okay. So before the water boils, actually, I want to ask the two ladies.
Yeah.
Do you use microwave at home?
Sure, not often. Actually, just for reheating.
Just for reheating.
Yeah.
So how do you think? Is it convenient or?
Because I don't know the cooking time.
You need to read the book, the instruction manual. Or maybe you need to try a lot of times, then you will find.
No, you don't need to do that.
Why?
We have this.
Ah, yeah, we have this. And then maybe no need for the menu.
Ah, yeah.
Okay?
Next time I can try.
Okay, so.
So it's perfect for the lady guys. Yeah.
Okay, so how about you, Becca?
Yeah, I do something at home.
Okay.
For example,
But, you know, to be frank, I thought you never do your cooking at home. Always.
I didn't invite you to my home.
It's really a surprise to hear that. You do several times at home. Okay, good. Please go ahead.
Yeah, I make cakes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I also make some chicken wings.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How you made it?
It's very simple.
Okay.
Just follow the instructions.
Can you share some experience when you're working off your cooking ways?
No, it's a secret.
Oh, no. Actually, I had some experience by using the microwave. Just the same as Becca, I use the microwave for fried chicken wings because the microwave I have got the grill function. So I use the grill function for chicken wings, and maybe it takes around 25 to 30 minutes. The chicken wings comes out with very crispy the skin and juicy the meat. Really, really tasty. So I suggest you guys can try the same cooking at home. And also besides grill, microwave, this is the basic function we have. And also now we are developing a lot of new functions based on microwave. For example, we are developing steam, and we are developing some smart microwave which has a camera inside and can identify the food by itself. Also, now we are developing the air fryer function with microwave. So it means it is multiple function, 4-in-1 or 3-in-1. So all this new technology and the functions, actually, we are going to launch very soon. And definitely, we will show you, we will do several round new live show, live stream in next weeks. So welcome all you guys to visit our live show in next weeks. Okay, so how about the cooking? Do they boil?
How much time do you
have? That doesn't matter. Usually, I think usually it takes maybe another 20 or 30 minutes.
To boil?
Yeah, of course.
Boil.
Ah, yeah,
it's already boiled.
It's already boiled.
Three minutes is enough.
Okay, yeah. So first of all, just within 3 minutes, the water in both microwave, they are boiled. And we can say that actually, the time difference is really hard to find because maybe just 10 to 15 seconds, and usually we can ignore such a small difference. So, just by doing this very simple testing, we can have a conclusion. Say, the 600 watts and 700 watts, it can satisfy your daily using, no matter you do your reheating or do some very simple food cookies. They have no difference in time. And also, as we just mentioned, the efficiency and the microwave leakage of this new one is even better than our competitor. So we can say it's a very good microwave, a new microwave. And the last, we made a board to show you again. Both microwave, they do water boiling and popcorn. They just use or take very similar cooking time. Okay, so I think we have showed and proved that this one is not bad than this one.
Just not bad?
Yeah, no, not bad. And so, do we have any other testing you want to show?
I think this should be the main content.
Okay.
And I believe that this new platform, D20, can bring us a lot of orders and can bring our customers a lot of more benefits, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So we are growing together.
But how the customer can find us if they have any other concern or interest?
Yeah, you can leave the messages or send the emails to your contact, and our people will follow that.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, so today is the ending of our live stream, right?
Yeah, yes. But still I want to say something because now today this is our first live stream and we present our D20 new platform. And as I said, like before, we are going to show more and more new products in next weeks and until the Canton Fair. So welcome all your guys to come again to our live stream and we will share more and more information about our development to you. And finally, all of us hope that the situation of the virus in overseas will be disappeared very soon. And in the coming October Canton Fair, we can really see each other face to face. We really miss you guys, okay? So that's all of our live stream today. And thank you for your watching and see you.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.